गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव डन चैप्टर नंबर 2 ऑफ कोर्स बुक, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द पोएम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज आई मेंट टू डू माय वर्क टुडे. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द पोएम आई वुड लाइक टू से समथिंग. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो, राइम्स और पोएम्स ऑफ आवर चाइल्डहुड गिव अस सो मच ईज, रिलैक्स and enjoyment. It also gives us so much of understanding and helps us to inculcate good habits in us. Let me remind you about some of them, like Twinkle Twinkle, Little Star, Baba Black Sheep, Old MacDonald and many more. See, the best part is that anyone from any age group listen to it, the poem must end with a very broad smile on the face. Similarly, these small poems, or we can say childhood poems, also teach us so many things. Today, after having the understanding about the poem, I am pretty sure that you would be able to understand the importance of having an aim in our life. My dear students, let me guide you about it. If you have an objective, an aim, and you would plan to get it, then always keep in your mind that hurdles, obstacles do come in the path. These hurdles are very attractive and forcibly push us away from the track. So in this poem, a boy had so many things to do, but he had some important tasks also. While he was focusing himself to finish his task, all of a sudden he heard a brown bird was singing in the apple tree. It was an invitation to come. At the same time, a butterfly came across to divert him. The trees, the leaves were also inviting him to come. The wind seems to be calling him steadily by tossing the grass here and there, or to and fro. The moment he lifted his head, he noticed that a rainbow was calling him to come and enjoy. As a result of all those, the boy decided to go out to enjoy the things. He left his objective behind and went out for fun. So here I would like to suggest you that it is up to us whether we keep yourself focused or lose your goal. Keep always in your mind that we should never give up. We should be continue, or we should be focused on our goal. So enjoy the poem and try to understand it. Have a nice day.